So right now, we're doing overhead tricep extensions. We're using the TRICEP bench right here as support because we lean it against us. I like doing overhead movements anytime I'm doing triceps. Be aware of my range of motion. One thing when you're doing this overhead movement, you want to keep the elbow in here tight. You want to extend at the top so you fully contract the tricep and bring that weight all the way down to the bottom, stretching out the tricep at the bottom. All right, check it out. We start with a 30-pound weight. There's the full contraction at the top. The stretch at the bottom.
Spot yourself with your opposite hand.
Then I'm going right into a 20-pound weight. Little rest pause right here. Take a couple deep breaths. Right back into it. Rest pulse sets, I aim to get about half the number of reps as my first working set. Take a deep breath, get the oxygen back in your bloodstream. Negative on that last rep. Coming over here to the cable stack. We're finishing off this tricep workout today by starting with the straight bar, as you just saw, and now I'm gonna switch it to the rope, and then we're gonna finish off with the D-link to get that extra squeeze at the bottom of the movement and rotation that we're looking for. All right, guys, check this out. Hips back, squeeze at the bottom of the movement, all the way back up top. My goal was 8 to 12 reps, I finished with 9. I'm going to do a little rest pause, drop the weight, bring it down to 60. Thank you. about half the reps as the first working set. All right, guys. Filling up these triceps. Now we're gonna move on to the deadlift. Boom. Here to really squeeze and force that extra blood into the lateral head of the tricep.